Welcome to WebStylePress. How to check if result is not null, undefined or empty in JavaScript. In JavaScript, we display data or record if it exists, if it's not null, if it's not undefined and if it's not empty. Otherwise, we display message, something like no records found. Let's say we have this data. We want to display this data only if it's not empty, it's not undefined and it's not null. Otherwise, we want to display this message, sorry, no records found. How can we do that easily? What is the best way of doing it? In this video, we will look into that. But before that, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I am bringing similar content on this topic. Okay. We have the data and its values WebStylePress. To check if the data is null or undefined, we can do something like this. If data is null or undefined, display this message. If it's not null or undefined, display this message. Right now, the data has this value, WebStylePress. If it's null, sorry, data is null or undefined. If it's undefined, we're displaying error message. To check if the data is an empty string, array, or object, we could do something like this. If data is empty, or data length is 0, or object key is data length 0, then show this error message. In other case, display the data. Like, we see if data is empty, we see this error message. I have also seen code like this. If data is not empty, do something, else show error message. This is a wrong way of doing it. Instead, only this code is sufficient to check all of it. Or better, this one. In case we have got the data, skip this error message and proceed. In case we have got null, display error message, undefined, display error message, empty, display error message, this is also empty, error message. First, handle the error, and in case of the error, stop code execution right here. Do not proceed further. In case of no error, proceed and show something or display something or calculate something. Okay, so how only this line is handling? Three scenarios or three cases. Not empty, undefined and null. If you are writing an if statement, you do not need to check if something is empty or undefined or null. It will automatically be considered as false. You see, JavaScript has a set of predefined false values. False, 0, empty string, null, undefined, and not a number are false values or false. So undefined, empty, and null are false. See this. Null, false, undefined, false, empty strings, false. False is false. 0, false. Not a number, false. So if all of these are false, then in if-else condition, we only need to check if data is true or false. In case of true, we proceed. In case of false, we display error message or stop code execution. So checking falsy or false is sufficient for undefined, empty or null. Don't check undefined, null or empty by using JavaScript comparison operators. This simple check is all you need to check whether data is undefined, null or empty, or not any of these. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.